It's a built-in lithium-ion battery is there. It's basically inverterless system. Built-in lithium-ion battery that is designed for off-grid villages where electricity is not available. We have implemented some 27,000 systems across Assam in 16 districts. In Manipur, we have implemented 6,000 of these home lighting systems, standalone system, in which you can focus this here, in which you can run. This is DC socket, this is DC socket, USB 1, USB 2. You can charge your mobile, you can power up your laptop from here. This is perfectly a DC solution. For a small home, it's a very good solution. And if you come to a little bit bigger house, you need this solution. This is 150 watt hour, in which you can run this much bulbs, these three tube lights, one TV, one fan, and the backup power is around in full load condition, 7 hours, and this is 3.5 hours in full load condition. So this is basically designed for rural households, and for the better generation, this is one IBS Duo is here. It is designed, keeping in the mind, for the urban customers. It is like inverter, it acts. Both your DC and AC appliances can run on this. It's got a power circuit behind this where you can output is AC output. Means if in your house your existing appliances are there, existing wiring is there, your 230 AC devices, AC systems can run on this. So basically it will replace the inverter. It can charge from the solar also, from the grid connectivity also. So these are the solutions we are having right now. We have many variants also in our HO.
Thank you. And what type of response do you are getting from this attending?
Tremendously. Yeah, we have because some people are very much excited, and they have actually contacted us, and we have shared our numbers also. They told us they will come, and many of the villagers and community men has came. They liked our system, and they want to purchase it.
Thank you.
Thank you.